So this band got in touch with me over on Instagram asking me to do a reaction to their new song, Feed Me Fire. This is Rogue Awakening. By the looks of it, they're a UK band, and I'm really excited by this. Thank you for reaching out to me and asking me to do this. I really do appreciate it. So we're just going to jump straight into it. Let's go.
Mr. Cooper, I think you will be a wonderful asset to Faceless Corp. Now, if you could just sign here.
This isn't one of those contracts that evil bands put together that would then make me be on your music video and then be sacrificed to pagan gods.
Yeah, it is. Let's go. I like their voice. Very witchy. Okay. I like the video. Got an old school feel to it. It reminds me of the rallies I used to go on, the biker rallies, and it's that sort of vibe I'm getting from them. I like it, man. But like I was saying, it just took me back to when I used to do all the bike rallies and you used to have the bands come on, and that's the sort of music you had. It wasn't really like metal, but it was like really like harder rock. And yeah, oh, I want to go on a bike rally now. I really want to go on a bike rally. I did enjoy that. It's not something that I'll listen to day in, day out. It's one of them where when you're at one of these bike rallies and it's a party song sort of thing. Some people listen to me and say, "Oh, that's not a party song. That's more like a chill out song." To me, that was a party song, and I can get with that. So thank you to Rogue Awakening for getting in touch and asking me to do a reaction for the song and video. Really do appreciate it. Guys, keep up with the good work. I really do like it. Other than that, that's it from me today, guys. Don't forget to give us a like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget the DRR Facebook groups down there in the description and the merch links down there as well. And don't forget to put your suggestions in the comments, guys, and I will see you all on the next video. Ciao.